This is Canadian geese. To play this piece, start with your hands in the C5 finger scale position. You're going to be crossing your left hand over in this piece, and you're also going to be moving up into different octaves during this piece. Don't forget to play it twice using the first and second ending, and use the damper pedal throughout. Here we go.